be of assistance? Okay, how can I be of assistance? Can ada di depan ya, karena di sini bentuknya dalam interrogative sentence, kalimat pertanyaan. Okay, the last example is what can I do for you? What can I do for you? Apa yang bisa saya lakukan untuk kamu? Okay, so number two, modal word number two is me. Me is a modal word to offer a help for someone for present tense. Jadi modal word juga digunakan untuk menawarkan bantuan ke seseorang dalam bentuk present tense. Jadi kejadiannya hari ini ya. Oke, modal word must be followed by verb one. Jadi modal word juga harus digunakan, harus diikuti oleh kata kerja pertama karena berkaitan dengan present tense. Oke, for offering help, modal word must be put in front of the sentence. Jadi modal word juga harus diletakkan di depan kalimat. For example, may I help you? Seperti yang ada di depan halaman depan tadi, may I help you itu artinya bolehkah saya bantu kamu. Oke, okay. Any question so far? No. Oke, okay. Number 3, would. Oke, okay, would it means mau. Jadi would artinya adalah mau atau ingin. Would is used to offer someone to help polite. Jadi dalam kondisi yang lebih sopan ya. For example, would you like me to help you? Jadi, would you like me to help you? Oke, okay, maukah kamu saya bantuin? Oke. Okay. And then, would you like me to do something? Would you like me to do something? Oke. Okay. The last is, would you mind if I give you a hand? Would you mind if I give you a hand? Okay, so look at this example. I will give example of expressions for help ya. Jadi saya akan memberikan dialog yang berkaitan dengan ungkapan menawarkan bantuan. Oke, okay. Dialog number one antara Risna dengan Jana. Oke, okay. Risna said, "Hello Jana, you look so busy. May I help you?" Okay, Jana said, "Yes, I am. Could you please print out the paper?" Okay, next. Risna said, "Sure. And where should I print it?" Di mana bisa saya mencetak ini? Okay, Jana said, "Please print out at print 200 store." Jadi silakan print di toko print 200 katanya. Itu nama tokonya ya. Oke, okay. Next. Krishna said, "Okay. Miss Ratu. Okay, is there anything else? Okay, adakah yang bisa saya bantu lagi?" Okay, Jana said, "No, it's enough. Thank you very much for your help, Krishna." Krishna said, "You are welcome." So, can you suggest where the expressions of offering for help in this dialogue? Okay, good. So, the first is may I help you. Jadi, may I help you itu adalah yang pertama ekspresi dari ungkapan menawarkan bantuan atau jasa ya. So, how to respond? Bagaimana cara meresponnya? Okay, yes, I am. Yes, I am itu adalah jawaban dari si Jana. Dia berarti mau dibantu oleh Risna. Oke, okay, anything else? Adakah yang lain ekspresinya? Yes, good. Is there anything else? Itu juga menawarkan bantuan ya. Apakah ada yang lain? Jadi artinya dia ingin menawarkan bantuan yang lain. So, the answer is good. No, it's enough. Jadi dia rasa sudah cukup. Thank you for your help. Jadi di sini dia mengucapkan terima kasih karena sudah dibantu oleh si Krishna. Oke. Okay. So, any question so far? Oke, okay. If you want to ask something about this material today, you can ask by the live meeting with me and you segala sesuatu yang kamu ingin tanyakan berhubungan dengan materi hari ini. So, thank you for watching today and see you for the next material. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.